Gracious, passing fine ash thou hast given. And awfully warm at that. Almost as if it had lived mere moments ago. Oh, forgive an old woman's idle prate. I'm sure an ashen one such as thee would never indulge such base contrivances.
Thank you. dear. Another dogged contender. Welcome, unkindled one. Purloiner of cinders. Mind you, the mantle of Lord interests me none. The fire-linking curse, the legacy of Lords, let it all fade into nothing. You've done quite enough. Now have your rest.
Back again, I say.
Perfect.
Again. Let her.
Gimmicks, friend. This is a sign, a cipher, employed by sorcerers who use quietude to their advantage. With this, you can be sure to tell friend from foe from your very first encounter. It's a very old practice at this point, but one that you deserve to know. In Vinheim, I was an assassin, a sorcerer only in name, a killer for hire. What a fool I was, thinking one day I would learn real sorceries. When I became undead, I was exiled from the school. But here I am, now, exploring the depths of sorcery. All thanks to you, I might add. You are no ordinary man. All these sorceries, and you've mastered every one. If this were the Dragon School, you'd be, well, overtly despised and banished from the place. Well, I suppose it's time I pack my bags. I would hate to see our agreement end sourly. Better left, tucked away, as a pleasant memory. You are no warden. All if well, I would have better left. Promise to stay. It's been nice running our own little.
for that is our curse.
The five lords sit their five thrones, all thanks to thee, most worthy of lords. Ashen One, with the lords as thy witness, bend thy knee afore the bonfire's coiled sword, and let the Lord's embers acknowledge thee as their true heir, a true lord, fit to link the fire.
Well met. All is as planned, is it not? Five lords for five thrones. To think others might ne'er be raised, and I, of the last lords, a rather little lord, most undeserving of the honor. Speak with the firekeeper. I took the mantle of Lord of Cinder of mine own volition. I speak these words with pride. Choose thy fate alone. Seize it with thine own hands. All the more should thy fate entail such foul betrayal.
Surrender your fires to the true heir. Let him grant death to the old gods of Lordran, deliverers of the first flame.
You again. I knew it. As any ash seeks fire, you will surely help me. My lady lives in the cold land of Ariandel. I need you to show her flame. A proper flame that will burn the rot away. You will thank me when it's done. Ah, thank you. Day of Ash never fail. Just a moment, then. The painting of Ariandel. Well, rotted scrap of it, that is. Go on. Take it. Touch it. Ashes were too.
Have you just arrived? How very unusual. Just how long has it been? Rejoice, my new friend, for this is a true haven of the forlorn, the cold and gentle painted world of Ariandel. Quick, go along. Find one for yourself. A sweetly rotting bed to lie upon. Yes, of course. You're no exception. We've all seen terrible things. But you're safe now. Let it ease your burden. Ariandel will make a fine home for you. So, go on ahead. Find one for yourself. A sweetly rotting bed to lie upon. Quick, go along. A sweet quiz.
Thank you. Well, you look to be unkindled. No bell tolls. And yet you've slipped into the painting. Ah, no matter. If you've lost your way, the words of Lady Frieda will guide you. Now, go on inside, show respect, and listen carefully. What's keeping you? Go on, right inside. Show respect, and let Lady Frieda speak to you. What's keeping you? Show respect.
Welcome to the painted world of Ariandel. I am Frieda. I have long stood beside our blessed father and the rest of the Forlorn. But forlorn thou seemest not, Ashen One. I know not the missteps which led thee to this painted world. But thy duty is all, and thy duty lieth elsewhere. Return from whence thou camest. I presume it visible to thee, the bonfire here in this room. A meek and faded thing, but 'twill guide thee nonetheless. Ah, yes, there is a thing thou shouldst by rights possess. Ours is a chance encounter, to be sure, but perhaps it was meant to be. Let this be a remembrance of this cold world, a thing to help thee bear thy duty. Now, return from whence thou camest. Thou'st a place in that world, and that alone is cause to rejoice. Now, thou'st...
Lady Frieda has spoken, has she not? Then tarry no longer and be gone. There is one thing inside the cold painting. Curiosity could be your cross. Stray from the withering flame, and the snow will swallow you whole. There is one thing you should know inside the stray from the withering.
You. You must be the other Ash, I suppose. Well, that's a rotten shame. I've been very patient, you see. The tales tell of two Ashes who'll burn Ariandel away. And we need only one more. Ah, yes, well. I was hoping you might be the other Ash, you see. Oh, finally, you have come. Oh, wondrous Ash, grant us our wish. Make the tales true, and burn this world away. My lady must see flame, and you have only to show her. You are Ash, are you not? Is it not fire that you seek? Surely you have seen the rot that afflicts our world. But that witch fooled the good father and buried the flame. After we had all made up our minds too. So, please, grant us one wish. Make strike the tales true and burn this world away. My lady must see flame, and you have only to show her. Oh, please, it must be you. I am so terribly frightened of Timothy rotting away like those fools on the outside. Oh, please, I am so like the...
of the self-proclaimed seeker of truth. But in the end, you lack the stomach for the agony that you'll bring upon yourself.
I believe. I feel the scent of ash upon thee. Thou art the one of whom Uncle Gale spoke. The one to show me flame. 'Tis good. When this is done, may I return. The door is open thanks to thee. 'Tis good. I'll head off to paint. I promised Uncle Gale I would. 'Tis good. When this is done, may I return. The door is open thanks to thee.
Mm-hmm.
as ashes will be, ever seeking fire.